Exclusive Reuters video recorded on Sunday shows blue drums filled with suspected raw uranium in an abandoned complex in southern Libya. The complex, found outside the desert city of Sabah, was once controlled by Gaddafi's regime. Inside the warehouses, blue drums, many marked radioactive, were stacked up to the ceiling alongside gas masks, protective clothing, and bags of yellow powder. Mohammed Al-Aljili is a nuclear engineer who toured the site.
The store in front of us contains natural uranium, which of course is one of the stages towards making uranium. It is not enriched. This uranium contains a maximum concentration of 238.
On Thursday, the UN's Atomic Agency had said that the Gaddafi regime stored raw uranium near Sabah. Libya's National Transitional Council also has said its forces had found suspected internationally banned weapons in the area, but gave no details about them. Meanwhile, crowds cheered after rebel fighters entered Sabah on Saturday and destroyed Muammar Gaddafi's childhood home and a statue of the former leader. Libya's new government said it was increasing its hold in southern Libyan towns in the area that had sided with Gaddafi. Many Gaddafi loyalists have been held up in the area since the fall of Tripoli in August. Sarah Irwin, Reuters.